We're going to open up a box of GX Tag Team All-Star in this episode. Let's check it out. So as you can see, this is a Korean box, and these go for about $25 to $30, depending on the vendor that you buy from. Boy, that was a little harder than expected. But they started wrapping these boxes in cellophane with this set, and they carried that over into Sword and Shield, which is pretty cool. Because they used to basically just put a tape right up on the box, and they've gone ahead and made it a little more official, which is pretty good. We're definitely happy about that. So we're gonna go ahead and pull out all the packs here, and actually let me show you the artwork on the box. So you've got these beautiful evolutions there. This is the box, the back of it, and then you've got these really cute Pokemon right over here. And it comes with this card list right here, which is nice. Unfortunately, you know, it being in Korean, I don't know what they say. So, with GX Ultra Shiny, it came with a little booklet, and it had pictures of cards. So it was a lot easier, as you could just look at the picture of the card and determine what Pokemon it is, even though the writing was in Korean. So we are gonna get into these. Let me put these over here in the corner. And these do have a pull tab that you can rip into the pull tab there, or you can open them up like you would any other pack of Pokemon cards. Now, I usually don't use the pull tab, but decided to give it a shot that time. So these are mirror foiled, which is pretty nice. Every card in the set, there's a War Turtle, very beautiful War Turtle, Porygon, Torracat, Electric Zebra. I'm not sure which trainer that is right there, but there's a Whimsicott. Mirror foil fighting energy there. And there's a holo, beautiful Yveltal, and a Victini. So two nice holos in that particular pack. So you do get a lot of bang for your buck with these Korean cards because the boxes are so cheap, and you also get pretty much like a holo in every pack. So it feels like you get a lot, which is nice. So we are going to open up another pack here. This is normally how I open the Korean packs. I find it easier, and I don't run the risk of messing up the cards. There's the saddest fish in the sea, Nitu. Very cute little Vulpix there. The blonde-haired Doug trio. Nice Ninetales, a giant Hearth, another Victini holo, Marshadow, and a beautiful holo. This is a beautiful secret rare energy, actually. So that's a secret rare energy. As you can see there, it does say 209 out of 173. There's a lot of cards in this set. So it's a large set to collect, but still lots of fun. So we'll put that over here. Now let's go ahead and put this Marshadow and Victini in some sleeves as well. So we've got duplicates of the Victini already. These, you're going to get duplicates of the holos because you get two holos in every pack, which is, you know, quite a bit. So there's that. All right, we've got a little Meltan hanging out there. Alolan Vulpix, Audino, another regular Vulpix, Martial Arts, trainer card there, Persian, another energy, and that's actually just a regular energy card there, and a Mawile GX, very nice. So we've already got a secret rare, we've got an ultra rare, and we've got quite a bit of holos. So far, pretty good. Pretty good from this box. Can't complain about the Korean boxes, to be honest with you. They've been pretty good with the newer ones. The quality is better. They really have stepped up and improved the Korean stuff. So the price is also very nice. So that helps a lot. There's a Natoo. Little Eevee in the rain. Sceptile. Ninetales. Another energy. Kartana. Holo. There's a Mew holo, and I do love that Mew holo. And that is, that's a nice little card. And then, of course, we have the Kartana. So, we've got some pretty cool pulls so far in this box. And we're going through the whole box. Now, I haven't opened up a lot of GX Tag Team All-Stars. So, this is actually a treat for me right now. The Jolteon, that's an awesome artwork for Jolteon. I love it. Zebra. Zapdos looks really, really cool. And these are the holos. That Zapdos is absolutely gorgeous. Just getting the sleeve here. Sleeve them up as quickly as possible. And we get to enjoy the beautiful artwork in this set. And this set does have its reprints pretty much of previous sets. So we get to see a lot of the older Sun and Moon stuff. These are some of my favorites right here, is this Squirtle, that War Turtle we saw earlier. I absolutely love it. And there's a Malamar. Leaf Energy. And a Tag Team Buzzwole and Pheromoza. So we did pull another GX, another ultra rare, or double rare, I guess. Double R, double rare. And we just keep getting pulls, so this is pretty good. This is pretty good. I'm not sure if you've opened up this particular set. Let me know in the comments if you have. Also, we open up a lot of Korean stuff on this channel. We open up Japanese, Spanish. We open up vintage, a lot of vintage. So make sure you hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And that bell icon so you don't miss a thing. There's an Electric Energy. I love that. And Mewtwo holo and a Jirachi holo. So the holo on that Jirachi is actually, it's hard to see. There you go. You can see it in the right light. Mewtwo as well. And that's one of the only things about the Korean holos is sometimes the holo is not quite as good as the Japanese and the English. I think they've done a pretty good job of improving that over the years. We've got a nice little Vaporeon. Diglett. Nice old school looking computer there. Energy. Articuno holo. So another nice holo. And Absol. That artwork for Absol is gorgeous. I love it. We got another two beautiful holos in that pack. These are stacked with awesome cards. And I'm excited to put them in a binder and hopefully get as much of the set as possible. Again, it's very hard to collect these really large sets. But we're going to try. We're going to do our best. We're going to do our best. There's a Kangaskhan Flareon Forest Sceptile. We've got something in this pack. So I'm super excited to get to the next. Oh, look at that Zero Aura. Zero Aura. And there is the big old Fire Kitty. Very nice. Let's put them in a sleeve. So we've got three GXs so far, one of them being a tag team GX. So we'll put these over here. We've already got a secret rare, and unfortunately it was a secret rare energy, but I'm not sure how many pulls we're gonna get in this box, secret rare type pulls. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be one or two. So I am hoping for another really good pull here at some point. Maybe a full art or some sort. Espeon, Flareon, Sceptile again. And I do love that these are all mirror foil. It's just really cool. There's a Stakataka. And oh my goodness, that is a great looking full art secret rare Misty, and I'm not sure who that is. I'd have to look up that card. I'll put it up on the screen so you guys can see, though. But that is awesome. I do not have that card at all, so that's definitely a nice pull. So two secret rares in this box so far. So that's actually not bad. We'll put these holos off here to the side. Put this secret rare next to the other one. And there we go. We've got a secret rare hang out here in the corner. And we'll put that guy in a sleeve. Let's see if we can get another awesome pull in this box. Like I said, I don't know the pull rate from this box, but so far that's really good that there's two secret rares so far. Water energy, very nice. I thought there was something on there. There's a Volcanion and a Nagendal. So, some more. Now these are actually really good. Normally these Korean packs or these Korean cards, they come kind of like bent, kind of warped because of the holo. And that's normal for the Korean stuff. These are actually pretty straight. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I normally expect them to have the bend. Oh, there's another awesome War Turtle. It would be really cool if we pulled the Blastoise. That would be a nice pull here. That one's horribly miscut. These are all pretty bad. There we go. And two holos. Hoopa. So we got another two holographics in that pack. Now, you do have a chance with this set to get a what they call a God pack, where I think the entire pack is pretty much some really nice cards. So we haven't pulled that yet. Litten. Zebra Energy, or Zebra Electric Zebra. There's a Giratina holo and another GX, Giratina, followed up by Giratina and Garchomp GX. So two nice pulls there in a row. It's always good to get different holos because they're hard to get all of the holos sometimes in these Korean packs. Even though you do get a lot that are duplicates, which is the problem. You get a lot of duplicates. Sometimes there's like a holo that's just really hard to find, really hard to get. And I've had that with multiple sets. So it's pretty good that we're getting some different ones here. Not all the same. We've got a beautiful Magneton. Little Zebra, Audino, Mimikyu, Professor Elm. That's actually a pretty cool card. I'm pretty sure Sudon will love that one. Dark Energy, another Mew Holo, and a Prism Star Tapu Koko. Very nice Prism. Love that card. It's a beauty. So, some pretty good pulls here. Again, the Prism Star is I like Prism Stars. I actually think that they're actually pretty cool. I know some people don't care for them much, but I do find them to be pretty interesting. And there you go. We have a Korean opening right here. And make sure you check out some of my other Korean openings if you are interested in this one. I do have quite a bit of them, and I'll put... There'll be an eye over in the corner. You can click on that. I'll also... Oh, there's a Stunfisk. I'll also be putting some of the videos at the end screen so that you can click once you're finished watching this one. There's a beautiful holo Serena and a Raikou, and that is an awesome looking Raikou. Very, very nice. We'll go ahead and put these in sleeves as well. Very nice card. I love that Raikou. That artwork is beautiful. And we'll do a really quick recap here of what we got. So the first, basically we got some GXs. And this is pretty much what you can expect, I guess, from these boxes. But you've got a Prism Star here. Usually you get one Prism Star per box. As far as from what I've seen in previous sets. Mawile GX. So we've got one GX here, ultra rare. We've got Giratina, Garchomp, two ultra rares, a tag team ultra rare. So, four ultra rares and two secret rares. And you got a secret rare energy and a secret rare trainer. All right. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for being here. And there's going to be some playlists on this side. There's going to be a playlist and there's going to be a video, Korean video, right over here. I'll see you guys later.